न्यूटन्स लॉ ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन इन वेक्टर फॉर्म। न्यूटन्स लॉ ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन इन वेक्टर फॉर्म। सो दिस आर टू बॉडीज, M1 एंड M2 आर द मासेस ऑफ टू बॉडीज, एंड दिस इज द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द सेंटर्स ऑफ टू बॉडीज। Distance between the centers of two bodies. Here we can denote the distance. R is the distance of the centers of two bodies. If G is the gravitational force of attraction between the two bodies. Now we can denote distance vector. Vector R12 is the distance of the body of mass M2 from the body of mass M1, which acts from M1 to M2. Similarly, we can denote distance vector, that is vector R21. Distance vector, vector R21. Vector R21, which acts from M2 to M1. These are two unit distance vector, and we can denote unit distance vector. This is unit distance vector R12 cap. This is R12 cap. R12 cap is unit distance vector having magnitude 1, which acts in the same direction of vector R12. And vector R21 cap is unit distance vector which acts in the same direction of vector R21. Vector R21 cap is the unit distance vector which acts in the same direction of vector R21. According to Newton's law of gravitation, the gravitational force of attraction, acting between two bodies, of mass, of masses M1 and M2, separated by a distance R, is given by Fg equal G M1 M2 divided by R square. Fg equal G M1 M2 divided by R square. This is the expression of gravitational force of attraction. Fg equal G M1 M2 divided by R square. Now in the diagram, we can denote vector F12, which is the gravitational force of attraction experienced by the body of mass M1 due to M2. Similarly, gravitational force of attraction, that is vector F21, is the force of experienced by the body of mass M2 due to M1. Therefore, vector F12 is equal mod vector F12 R12 cap. Here, vector F12 is parallel to unit distance vector R12 cap equal Fg R12 cap. Since magnitude of vector F12 will be equal to magnitude of vector F21 equal to Fg, which is gravitational force of attraction. Therefore, vector F12 equal G M1 M2 divided by R square R12 cap. So this is the gravitational force of attraction experienced by the body of mass M1 due to M2, which acts from M1 to M2. This is the gravitational force of attraction. Experienced by the body of mass M1 due to M2. Due to another body of mass M2. equal g m1 m2 divided by r cube or g m1 m2 divided by r square, r r1 2 cap divided by r equal g m1 m2 divided by r cube vector r1 2, because r r1 2 cap is vector r1 2. So finally we get vector f1 2 equal g m1 m2 divided by r cube r1 2 cap, where vector r1 2 equal r r1 2 cap, which is the distance vector, which is the distance vector, not unit distance vector, it should be distance vector of mass m2 from the body of mass m1. Which is the distance vector, not unit distance vector, distance vector. This is the vector form, the vector form of Newton's law of gravitation. Newton's law of gravitation. Similarly, vector F21 equal G M1 M2 divided by R square R21 cap, where R21 cap is the unit distance vector of the distance. Therefore, vector F21 equal G M1 M2 by R cube vector R21. This is the expression of gravitational force of attraction experienced by the body of mass m2. Now vector f2 f12 is the force experienced by m1 due to m2 and which acts from m1 to m2. Vector f12 is parallel to r12 cap, that's why, and also vector f12 is parallel to vector r12, that's why we have vector r12 in the expression of vector m1 f12. Similarly, vector f21 acts from m2 to m1. That's why in the expression of vector F21, we have vector up to 1. Vector F21 has the term R21 cap.